south in the cold, dark dungeon cellar, she found her father, Maurice Sheeran. Then, suddenly, the obedient, most ferocious beast Belle had ever seen jump out and roar! It suits along her screech and the thud of their lungs. Belle pleaded with the beast to let Maurice go. But the beast refused, so Belle agreed to take her father's place.
Good job, buddy!